Hi, Olivia from MacKeeper here. I'm going to show you how to uninstall apps from your Mac. Sometimes there are leftovers after you uninstall apps, and they take up disk space on your computer. So here's how to get it done right. Number 1. Use Launchpad to remove apps installed from the App Store. Here's the first method. Open Launchpad. Once you see the app icons on your screen, hold down the Option key until they start to jiggle. A small cross will appear in the corner of some of them. Next, click on the small cross of the app you want to uninstall, and to confirm, click Delete. Little tip, don't forget to quit the app before deleting it, otherwise you won't be able to remove it. Number 2. Use Finder to delete apps downloaded both from the App Store and the Internet. Okay, method 2. First, open Finder, go to the Applications folder. 2. Right-click on the app you want to remove. Then, choose Move to Trash. 3. Go to the Trash folder and click the Empty button. However, if you don't want to delete all the files in Trash, right-click on the app's icon, select Delete immediately, or hold down Command-Shift-Backspace keys to remove the app forever. Number 3. Check the library folder for apps folders or leftovers. Step 1. Click anywhere on the desktop, hit the Go button in the menu bar, press the Option key. 2. Choose the previously hidden option of the library. 3. Type the app's name in the search bar of the library folder and delete the located files. Alternatively, look for these files by typing the app name in Spotlight. Number 4. How to uninstall apps with MacKeeper quickly and easily. If you don't want to spend your time doing a complete app uninstall process manually, just scan for and delete unused apps with MacKeeper. Simply open MacKeeper, click on Smart Uninstaller in the left-hand panel, start scan and wait for it to finish. See the Applications tab and choose which apps to delete. MacKeeper also gives you a list of apps marked as unused. You might also consider deleting them too. There you go! Use any of these ways to uninstall apps by yourself. MacKeeper makes managing your apps easier by completely removing the ones you don't need. Would you like to get your Mac running more smoothly? Download MacKeeper and give it a try! I'm Olivia from MacKeeper, and thanks for watching!